Hello. I've been trying to go to the Sea of Clouds to do side quests, but I'll keep doing them here instead. I also spent some time last night doing the thing I do the most, where I made a spreadsheet and I worked out that there are about 309 main story quests left between where I am right now and the start of, and the Endwalker release date. And if I manage to do 7 story quests a day, I would actually be able to start on release day. I don't know if I'll be able to do 7 a day, but I think I'll try. It does mean that I'm probably gonna not do all that many side quests, which is a bit annoying, but that gives me a lot to do once Endwalker's finished then, at least, I suppose. Yeah, I've like actually been selling stuff on the markets recently. I've made like 100,000? No, must be more than that. Must be 200,000. There's just like a load of quest rewards that I'm never gonna use, so I managed to sell them. Which was nice. Yeah. But it was all just like level 50 or 60 stuff, and seeing as I have the poetic armors, I'm never gonna use them. So there was no point keeping them, so I just got rid of them. How does he sew? Just he's only got three claws and nothing else, so I don't even get how he grips anything. Yeah, it's me. There's even more of them. Well, he seems like a dick. Gridania is always great. I like my confusion at him being a dick. Oh yeah, that's a thing. I did change. So I'm no longer... Technically, I'm no longer the Serpent Lord. But I'm not going to get rid of the name because I like it. I joined the Immortal Flames. Why them in particular, or just why I changed? Them in particular, kind of just because they were closest. I was in the gold saucer, and I decided to change, and it was cheaper to go there. Yeah, that's like it. I mean, there's that, and also I just like red. I've still got hunting logs to do. I haven't done hunting logs in so long. Finished most of them? But now I've got new ones to do because of the... Grand Company change. God, I don't know why I can't remember the word. No, I can never remember Grand Company. Just consistently forget. I like his jacket. I used to have a jacket like that. Yeah. I was actually looking at buying another one the other day, but it just, like, it didn't quite look right when I tried it on. Right, I'm going to switch over to doing the main story stuff in 2 minutes. I'm just going to take this quest first. Is this going to be one of those quests where people say, I want to help someone else, so can you do all the work for me? Oh no, I didn't actually take it, did I? Just in case it started a cutscene or a moment. Wait, what? I didn't know there was three of them. Luckily, I have just enough space to take them. Is there a way of turning off the music? Like, specifically the mount music? Because I like the mount music, but I never get to hear the non-mount music because of it. Like, it's nice, but I want to hear the area themes as well. This was actually the best order I could have done this question. They've all taken me near the next one. That would have looked better if I hadn't just run into a wall straight away. So, I'm like a little bit confused. I don't know, I'm not like confused so much as I just find it a bit strange that the music for this area is apparently a song for Garlemald. Like, unless... Because, like, we had the cutscene yesterday where they sang the song and it was to this tune. And it was all about how Garlemald's great. So, does that mean that this is a song for Garlemald? And in which case, why is it playing in the, like, resistance base? I could see it being, like, a song that Garlemald had, like, appropriated and changed the lyrics to make it about them. Like, that would kind of make sense to me. But I just... Like, without knowing, it feels a bit strange. Like, I would have had it be, like, separate. Like, I feel like there should be a song here just for here and a song about Garlemald somewhere else. I don't know, like, maybe it makes sense later on. I don't know. It just feels weird to me. Can I stay here and help heal people? I'm really tempted to go with the last one just to call him Alfie, but... So, before I talk to him, I'm going to take a very quick break, just because I know we're going to start something soon, I don't know how soon. So, I'm going to take the break now and then come back. Alright, we're back in a sec. Right, I'm back. Well, that was anticlimactic. It was very important. I was expecting at least a cutscene or something. Oh yeah, that's another thing. I started playing Machinist last night. Really don't like the name. It's alright. I feel a bit weird because it's the first class I know where its AoE does the same amount of damage as its main attack. So why would you ever not use that? Like, it's just a really good AoE. Oh, it must be on the other side, then.
Excellent. The disposition of the Imperial forces is exactly as expected. I will notify Father. Cannon fire! Where did it come from?
Probably a cannon.
Smoke! There! Is that... Oh, gods, it's Ralga's Reach.
No use. I think someone's jamming our communications.
You don't think... Could this be part of a coordinated attack?
Too early to draw conclusions. We must abort the assault and return to the Reach at once.
Thank you.
And it definitely wasn't by accident.
You! Traitor! Kinslayer!
You're no kin of mine!
Well, well. Stand aside, Pylos. This one has promise.
Have a care, my lord. She's not like the others.
Do not disappoint me, girl, or I will kill you.
Seven hells. Him, the Xenos.
The Viceroy? Oh, you are a dead man!
So spirited, and yet so empty.
Hold the line, Byrolga! Hold the line!
Alphano.
We saw the smoke and thought we heard explosions. Are we under attack?
The Imperials were all over us before we realized what was happening. No one knew where to run or what to do. It was chaos. Lys and Master Kemp rallied the guards and bought us enough time to get some of the wounded to safety, but I haven't seen either of them since.
Confound it! If we lose the Reach, this will all have been for naught. Arenvold, can you escort these people to the wall?
Aye, sir.
Our place is at the Reach. We must offer such aid and succor as we are able. Saving lives is now our paramount concern.
If we can hold back the Imperials until Father sends reinforcements,
We may yet turn the tide.
I'll join you. I've done all I can for these people, and you'll be crying out for a healer in there.
I fear you're right. Come, there is no time to lose.
It's all over now!
Flames! Scum!
took you so long? Alpha, no, I need your help. My lord, the prisoners!
See to your men, Pylos.
As you command, my lord.
Your friends were a disappointment. But you... you will entertain me, will you not?
I don't understand why he has the spinny thing, the three swords. Do they do different things?
Don't stop now. tactic.
We give chase, General.
Nay, there has been enough death this day. See to the wounded.
Aye, sir.
You all right, lad? Doubt it.
Don't you die on me, Ashola! Hold on! Don't worry, it's going to be all right. Alphino, Master Kemp is all yours.
Understood.
Don't just stand there gawping. Hold her down while I work.
I don't think she's going anywhere.
The worst is past, but without the proper facilities, I can do no more.
Master Kemp, too, would be better served in the infirmary. Let us take them there without delay.
Give us a hand, would you, Lise?
Of course.
I know you must be exhausted, but there will be others who need our help. Leave these two to us and look to the other wounded.
So I was thinking, right, is that like the first fight I've lost? Because I don't think I've ever like explicitly lost another fight. There's been fights where like people have like left, and there's been fights where like I've been like tricked or something. But this is the first fight where it's like a one-on-one fight and I just explicitly lost, I think. Maybe I'm wrong, but it's the first one I remember. What is that word? What is thui? I can't say that's a word I've ever come across before. This game does this to me a lot. Part of me thinks it would be better if Ishtola died here, because maybe then we wouldn't be getting that utterly hideous doll they're making of her. I don't know anyone who likes it. Like, I've spoken to a couple of people about it, and everyone agrees that it's hideous. Gear? Like, almost entirely? This is my new sword, which I don't have space for in my thing at the moment, but I will do soon, so I'll just leave it there for now. This is, some earrings I'm gonna sell. And all of this is stuff I need to trade in. Oh, and this is my minions that I haven't redeemed yet, because I'm gonna do that. I didn't know I got a goblin. These are ones that I'm gonna, like, redeem and use, like I said I was the other day. This is all stuff that needs trading in, but because I've switched to what's it now, I can't trade it in yet. So as soon as I can trade it into the flames, forgot who it was that I went with then. As soon as I can trade it into the flames, I'll start doing that. It's just going to give me a shit ton of seals earlier to make it easier for me. Oh god, more side quests. Thank you.
Were it not for the swift actions of the Scions and the Alliance, many more would have died. You risked your lives to save ours, and for that we thank you.
There is no need for thanks. We are allies, are we not?
Aye, just so. Let us not dwell on this tragedy, but look to the future.
The future? I'm sorry, General, but there is no future for us. We've lost too many. Gods, I can still see Mefrid with that woman standing over him. They've ripped the heart out of us, General. They've broken us. Our fight is over.
Master Kemp, please.
I'll always hate them with every fiber of my being. For what they took from us then and now. Our homeland, our freedom, our bloody children.
You mean the Skulls? The youths who fight for Xenos?
Grania Lupi, the Black Wolf's legacy and our shame. A unit made up of children born to Alamegan dignitaries who came of age during the occupation. Sons and daughters of Gir Abania, raised to be proud citizens of the Empire, with all the rights and responsibilities that entails. It'd be easy to curse them and call them traitors, but they're our children, our flesh and blood. If the only way to forge the future we want is to cut down our own, then...
Then what was it all for?
Nargo?
What will you say to the families of the fallen? To the mothers, and the widows, and the orphans? Will you tell them it was all for nothing?
Listen to the girl. We dare not suffer our comrades' sacrifices to have been in vain. Now is the time to steel our resolve and press on, painful though it may be.
And when Xenos comes back with his army, what then? This isn't the first time, you know. You'll be hard-pressed to find men brave or stupid enough to face him again.
I'll do it.
I still can't believe how strong he was. He humiliated us back there. The Warrior of Light included. God help us if he's next in line to the Garlean throne.
Loath though I am to say it, we should not be surprised. Before succeeding Van Baelsar in Alamigo, Xenos led the Imperial army to Doma, where he crushed the rebellion utterly. As a matter of fact, Doma remains in his charge to this day. Suffice it to say, Varus's heir is a peerless warrior and an accomplished general. The question is, how are we to contend with such a foe? Interesting. You are suggesting we kindle the flames of revolution in Doma once more, and force Xenos to fight a war on two fronts?
For that, there would need to be someone left to fight on this front by the time you got back. Look, I'll not deny the plan has promise, and I feel for our brothers and sisters in Doma, truly I do. But I fear we lack the strength to see it through.
Have faith in your people, Master Kemp. Them and the Scions. Hold fast, rebuild, and when all is in place, we shall defeat Xenos together.
If you're going to Doma, I'm coming too. I want to help our friends there. And make sure nothing like this ever happens again.
Give us the time we need, and we will give you something far greater.
Very well. For all you have done for us, we will fight on. But be swift, comrades. Alamigo has suffered enough.
A mistalegi at allegi. Yeah, I was just reading a thing about it this morning. Apparently I've got until the early access starts. That's a long time. Though maybe if it's like the week before and the 2 weeks after, you could have a week to like prepare and like go through a load of the old content again. And then 2 weeks to actually do it. That's one thing, actually. The 7 quests a day gives me enough time to do all of the main story stuff up to release, but doesn't give me enough time to go through all the raids and stuff. So if I can get ahead, I would like to. And today I clearly have. I'm supposed to do 7 a day and I've done nearly 12, I think. That's the wrong way, isn't it? Yeah, this is the 10th I've done today and I've still got 50 minutes left. But I also know I'm going to lose a lot of time queuing for dungeons and stuff. Yeah, that was kind of my plan. I want to be a pirate. The fuck is the Kugane jumping puzzle? That's rather ominous. Oh, okay. No, I definitely didn't factor that in because I've completely ignored all of the sightseeing and stuff so far. Besides, I think that one I did by accident. I might grab that monk quest while I'm here, actually. Gonna do this monk quest before we get any further. Got time. And the next thing will take me to a new area, so I'd like to do this first either way. Hello. It's a great name for a ship.
Twelve be praised. Full sure was I that I had come too late.
Rionge, tell me you haven't come all this way just to see us off.
Nay, my lady. Ere you quit these shores for eastern climes, I wished to share some words of seeming import. Look ye where the sun doth rise. See crimson embers darkening skies. Look ye where the sun doth fall. See azure lost amidst the squall.
Well, that sounds suitably foreboding. Another one of your prophecies, I presume?
Of far eastern origin, aye. It is mine earnest hope that this ancient wisdom may serve to guide you on your journey. For what dangers lie in wait for you upon those distant shores are yet beyond my knowing.
Oh, a parting gift befitting your roundabout ways. Thank you.
I have more than words for you, my lady.
It's beautiful. Is it for me?
Though undeniably powerful, your ethereal blade taxeth you greatly in the wielding. Not so this rapier, which shall serve you just as well against all but the most formidable foe.
Impressive. It feels as though it's attuned to my ether. I shall treasure it.
Honored guests, say your farewells, for the moment of our parting draws nigh. A fair wind blows, and I mean to follow it.
It would seem our ship is set to sail. Pray give my regards to Thancred and the others, and take care.
If they'd said midst instead of amidst, that prophecy would have flowed so much better.
fine day, is it not? Fair winds and following seas. The Misery is enjoying herself. Nevertheless, it would not do for you to spend the entirety of our voyage above deck. Let me show you to your quarters. Not under normal circumstances.
Why did that not have subtitles?
Captain! You need it on deck! Something queer's afoot. The winds died down, the waters went still, and all of a sudden, we were dragged off course.
Dragged? By what?
A kraken?
Can't rightly say, sir. Some of the lads are muttering about seeing things in the water. Things that shouldn't be there.
Oh, for the love of... If you will excuse me a moment. Actually, might I persuade you to join me? Loath though I am to admit it, I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I've fought sirens before. I've just noticed that LSA and Alpha Node wear their fringes in the opposite way as well. Oh yeah. Right, so I knew this was coming, but I didn't realize it was now. I thought it was going to be after we landed. So I'm actually going to stop. I was planning to like land and then when this started like run around for a bit, but I can't do that. So, I'm actually going to stop for now. And then I'll queue for that first thing tomorrow. I got more done today than I was expecting. This is the 11th quest, I think it was. Something like that. So, I'm actually ahead of my schedule, which is nice. Okay. Right. So, tomorrow we'll do that. Where will I be up to? I think I'll have... where's my samurai at? 57, almost 59. I'll probably be around 59 tomorrow with this, so that's still not quite high enough. But... where is... yeah, there. But this... no, actually, I still won't even be there, will I? Ugh. I was thinking I might be at 35 with this, so I might have the job quest to do for it, but I won't. But either way. I'll queue for that straight away tomorrow. Do some side quests while we wait for the queue to pop. And then... more main story. Just see how far we can get tomorrow. And a new area, which will be nice. Right. Is there anything to tidy before I turn it off? No. Okay. Well, thanks for coming. I'll see you later. Bye.